So when you start baking, what you'll find is we're very impatient. We want to do everything quick and we panic sometimes. So what I'm going to teach you is to slow down a bit. Slow down, be patient, think, use your guts, use your instinct, and then use your hands, use your senses when you bake. It's all, you got to fall in love with the dough and feel that dough in your fingers. Work with it, don't fight with the dough. If you fight with the dough will always win.